saw anybody, you can see there are two circles. In one circle male gender is written and in other circle female gender is written. Okay. So I have chits here, I have some chits, and in that chit names are written. So I'll call out one student, they will read out the name, and then you have to see in which gender you have to go. In which circle you have to go? In female circle or in male circle? Okay? Understood?
Yes.
Okay. Just.
What is this?
Madam.
And this?
Sir.
So, madam will go in which circle?
Female.
Female. Keep them.
Okay.
And sir is a male now or a female now? What is this? Aunt will go in which circle? Keep it there. And what is this? Uncle is a male now or female now? So keep it there. Ash, which chips are there in your hand?
Brother and sister.
Keep the chips. Brother will come in?
Man now, female now. Sister will come in, female now.
Give. Which chits are there in your hand? So man.